Hi, everybody. It's Nani. How you doing today? I am wonderful. I have an amazing Dollar Tree haul to share with you. Every single thing in this haul is brand new. I have never seen these before in the Dollar Tree, so I want to go ahead and share with you what I found. What was in my thumbnail? This was pretty cool. It is by the Coppers chocolate brand, and it says, since 1937, I've never heard of them before. These are milk chocolate covered espresso beans. I did pick up two packs of them because I want to try one and then go ahead and pass them along to whichever kid wants to try them. I thought this was amazing. These were the only flavor we saw. I didn't see any dark chocolate or white chocolate, so I don't know if those are out there or not. These are a product of Sweden. And the whole package is the serving, 250 calories. And it says Coppers chocolate, manufactured by Coppers chocolate, Cranford, New Jersey, but it is a product of Sweden. So I am going to open this. I don't think I will try one. I did bring my scissors, or maybe I should. It says no artificial colors or flavors, but I do want to show you. Have you guys ever tried chocolate covered espresso beans? They're big chocolate, pieces of chocolate. I don't want to try it and then get it all through my teeth, so I'm not going to, but I will let you know in an upcoming finds and fails what I thought of these. It just smells like kind of chocolate, maybe a little bit of coffee scent to it. I'm really curious to try these. Interesting little package, pretty package. You could make a coffee gift basket, put those in there. There's so many coffee lovers out there, me included. And then this looked really new to me. It is Red Delight, and these are coconut diamonds. They are milk chocolate truffles with a coconut filling, crafted in Europe, gluten-free, non-GMO. They're kosher, no sugar added. And it says pleasure without the guilt. I'm gonna go ahead and let hubby try these. I'm not a super big coconut fan, but he is, and he will like these. And the best if used by is September of 24. And it says it's made in Latvia. You could make just a whole gift basket of candies and things from different countries. They have so many chocolates out right now that are made in Poland. This one is Latvia, that one is Sweden. Excellent. I'm going to go ahead and open it. I'm just curious to see how it's packaged on the inside. Oh, they're individual. So I'm going to go ahead and open this, and then I'll pass it along to hubby. Pretty packaging. Look how pretty. I don't know if this came in other flavors. I just saw the different box and picked one up. Oh, just almost dropped it on the floor. Oh, look how pretty these are. They're like a little gem. Very pretty. So I'm going to go ahead and sit this here, and I will let hubby try that, and then I will let you know in an upcoming finds and fails what we thought of these. If you guys have tried these, let me know, and if you have seen them in different flavors, let me know. I honestly didn't even realize it was coconut in the store. I just saw the different box and just grabbed one. So I'm curious to go back and see if I can find a different flavor in that. And I think that was it for the food stuff. Now let's get into the fun things, guys. They had a whole big section of like stocking stuffers, little gift ideas. These are great things to go ahead and donate. Toys for Tots, what if you donate to any other type of thing, children's hospitals, all types of things. And I just thought these were so adorable. They are little animals, and it is called a Pet Spa by Just Pretending brand. This Just Pretending brand comes out with so many cute things. And it shows you on the side here, it's the little spa for this really cute little white dog right here. How cute is that? And it looks like all the little accessories are in there. There's 11 pieces. This is pink and red. This case, little carrying handle on the top. This one is blue. And oh my gosh, wait, look at this dog, guys. This one is blue, same thing, 11 pieces. It's in a blue case, little handle. Look at him. I didn't see any cats, so I don't know if there's little cat ones out there or not, but I just thought these were adorable. So these are gonna go in a gift. And it comes with everything you need. It looks like there's a little brush and I'm not even sure what all is in there. Super cute. And these were the two colors that I saw. I didn't see any other color combinations, just the blue and the pink. And then they had this game. I thought this would be fun to learn how to play because I have no idea. And it's called Left, Center, Right. And it says it contains 24 tokens, 3 dice, and instructions. So I picked up one of these. I thought maybe this would be nice for Allison and Brian to put it in their camper. And that way on rainy days when they're camping, just a new different game for them to play. I've never played this game, so I don't know what it's about, but we're gonna figure it out. And then they had this one. It's called Classic Games for 2 player, and it's called 4 to Score. And it reminds me a lot of like Connect 4 is what I would say this is supposed to be a little dupe of. Another small little game, you know, to take with you if you're going on vacation, whatever it may be. If you're going to grandma's house and you have little ones and you want to keep them occupied while you're helping cook the meal. Great little travel size games. And then they had this one, which I want this for myself. It is called the Impossible Clear Puzzle. There's 100 pieces in here. Every puzzle piece is clear. I think that is awesome. I've never seen something like this before. I think that is just too cool. So I'm gonna try to put this together myself. And then they also had this, and it is 3-in-1, and you get the chess, checkers, and backgammon in here. And there are how many pieces? 67 pieces. So you get the chess pieces, the checkers pieces, the backgammon pieces, and it looks like 2 dice for backgammon. I love playing backgammon. I have had my backgammon board. It's a little case that folds up. I've had it since I was a kid. And then I don't know if it was last year or the year before I actually found one. I don't know, remember if it was eBay or Amazon for Allison because she likes playing backgammon too. So I thought this was really nice. All of these excellent little stocking stuffers. Similar packaging. Make a great gift basket for someone. And then this game as well. These were all together in like a big, they had part of the wall all displayed with all of these little stocking stuffer type activities. And then this I thought was awesome. It is a magical crystal ball. How cool is that? And it says, reveal your fate. And I did put batteries. I got 2 of these. I did put batteries in one to try it. It reminds me a lot of like a Magic 8 Ball from back in our time. And it says it's touch activated. And there's a little white dot on the front that you touch it. And that's what makes it talk to you. And you go ahead like you did the Magic 8 Ball and you ask it a question and then you touch the little thing. Her voice is very weird. This is going to flash. So if any of you have a problem with that, turn away now. But you just touch the button.
Answer unclear.
She said,
ask again.
She said, answer unclear, ask again. And I didn't ask it a question. So let's ask it a question. Is it a beautiful day outside?
It is best not to say now.
It is best not to say now. But I just thought that is fun. The kids will get a kick out of this. It's just plastic. The whole thing is plastic. It took 3 AAA batteries. You do need the little screwdriver to take the cover off. But I just thought that would be really fun for them to do. Just a cute little silly thing. And this is what the box looked like. So I picked up 2 of these. Great little stocking stuffer idea. Not just for kids either. You could make a cute little gift basket for a grown-up. Just a fun, silly little gift. We'll put that away later. Put it back in the its box. And then a few things for me that I thought, well, not this one's not for me, but a few things that I thought were really nice. These were where all the like shower scrubber type stuff is, all the shower proofs and body brushes. They have satin pillowcases. These were the only color that I saw in my store. Really pretty rose gold shade. I thought this was really nice. I did pick up two of them to pass along to whichever the kids want them. I personally do not like satin pillowcases. To me, they seem very hot and like sweaty. They make me sweat. So I don't like that. I would rather just use a cotton pillowcase. I know they say that cotton pillowcases, you know, cause lines on your face and all of that, but I don't like these. They're too hot and I can't afford silk. So these will be passed on to the kids and they are 26 by 19, helps reduce hair frizz and pillow lines on your face. And these were, this was the only color that I saw. I'm going to go ahead and open this one so you guys can see what it looks like, see what the quality is. They feel nice. They feel nice and sturdy. Just as a decorative pillow, they're beautiful. And these actually, they're the flip over kind. Like you put your, you turn this, you put your pillow in, and then you flip that over so your pillow doesn't slide out of the pillowcase. That was a nice added bonus. So if you guys know if there are other colors out there, please let me know. But they're coming out with so many new, interesting things. I think it's great. I'll put this back in later. A lot of people love satin pillowcases, but me, not so much. They're just too sweaty for me. And then this looked different. These are called Ceramic Eye Wands by Be Pure, and you get two pieces in here, and it's an instant cooling effect. And they also, right beside this, and I didn't pick it up, because I already have enough rollers. They had little miniature under the eye roller. They looked like they were stainless steel, like metal little eye roller thing. But these were really different. I've never tried something like this, never seen something like this. And they're just little tiny wands. Whoop. And you just go ahead and just massage your face with the little tiny wands. There is techniques to it, but I just got makeup all over them, but they are ceramic. It just feels like little plastic bases there. All kind of little cute gift basket ideas coming out right now. These are for me, so that's why I went ahead and showed you. You can make so many different gift baskets from the Dollar Tree stuff. And then this, I have been on the hunt for this for a very long time. I was thought about getting it at Walmart or online, but I just figured I'd wait because I knew it was out there and I knew I would find it eventually. This is Crafter Square brand, and this is fusible interfacing. It's 20 inches by 1 yard. And what this is for is if you have a shirt, or in my case, I have a couple pair of pajamas that are button front. You know, they have like the shirt collar button front. That interfacing, it keeps coming out. I have two pair in particular of their flannel. And when I wash it, the interfacing just kind of tries to flip out. So I'm going to see if I can use this to go ahead and hold that interfacing down. When it says it's fusible, I'm assuming, yes, you iron it. You go ahead and you cut it out to what you need, and then you place it where you need it, and then you iron it. So I'm hoping this will work for that. It does say it is sewable as well. Machine washable. So I'm going to go ahead and give that a try and see if that'll work. I've been wearing these pajamas now for years and kept thinking of doing it and then never did. But so that's going to be a little project here for me to do. But anyway, guys, that is it for this haul. All new items. I think it's great. And they just keep pumping stuff out. It's like the closer we get to Christmas, every time I go into a store, there's different, new, unique, awesome items. This is just too cool. I'm going to go ahead and this evening I am going to put this on the dining room table and see if I can figure this out. Nice. So, all right, everybody, that is it for this haul. I'm going to go ahead and get all this stuff put away, move along with my day. I hope you're doing well. If you like this type of thing, please subscribe. I'd love to have you as part of my YouTube family. You guys are the best. Have a great day, everybody, and I'll talk to you again here really soon. Peace.